as you can see, you've kind of walked into the, well, not the My Xbox segment. So here are all the games we have on tour. A bunch of EA games in there, because we're lucky enough to have friends over there. And we got, I beat all of these, by the way.
Ultimate Alliance, Simpsons, and MX versus ATV Untamed,
which I've had to watch for a total of probably like 50 hours on this tour. So I'm gonna have to say at the moment that the top two on this bus for myself are gonna be Portal from the Orange Box and Beautiful Katamari, which is a very simple but very entertaining video game. I have to say the hardest achievement that I've had to get so far on tour has been beating Halo on Legendary. Alright, well check it out. This is our Xbox Live games that we have. Alright, so the secret to this game is the elbow punch.
And how do you do the elbow punch?
You press A and B at the same time.
And it's kind of like you're leading them on and then you're...
Yeah, you can't... You have to not be facing the people that are trying to attack you.
Dude, you just got two with one.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what happened when they were making this game, but literally, nobody will hit you if you elbow punch them. No one. Not even this bitch with the whip. Well, I appreciate you letting me waste your time with this whole segment. I don't really know much about video games other than I like to play them, and the elbow punch works wonders in Double Dragon, so if that helped, I guess then it was all worth it. So I guess I'll see you next time, or not.
I've done some stuff way more boring than this.
Every day is the most boring day of Matt Manning's life.
It is true. It doesn't get any better. It's a downward,
What have you done so far, Matt Manning?
I woke up. I drank one of those Java Monsters. I,
Explained your energy.
I hung out with Brownie for a little while.
Hey, Brownie.
Welcome to Boise, Idaho. As you can see, there are potato fields as far as the eye can see.
They are hooked up.
Wow.
Dinosaur
Look at all these goodies in here.
Look at this one.
Is this like a Valentine's Day?
Yeah,
ooh. That was pretty good. Yeah, Derek.
Yeah, girl.
This is what we do.
Have you noticed how ugly that couch is?
Yeah, I think this is one of flames on it, too.
No.
The other one's got flames down here.
Wait, if that couch had flames on it, that just would be too much.
Thanks. Do you know where yours are at?
Steve's grabbing them now.
Oh, okay, cool. Thanks.
Thank you.
Rick, where are we at?
Today we're at Seattle Space Needle. Look at it.
In this box, I can get one single thing that's worth over $100, and if I wanted to, I could just sell it on eBay. Oh, this is what I do. This is what I do for fun. When you see Manning on camera talking about all this stuff that he talks about, I'm just sitting around playing with toys, minding my own business.
Loving Harry Potter.
Loving Harry Potter and Warcraft.
He's kind of like Willy Wonka products or something.
Why did he take so long to open it?
I don't know what it is. Hey, thanks for watching this week's episode. If you want to watch the rest of them, put the subscribe button. It's right there. That one. Bye.
Say, man. You got a joint?
No, not on me, man.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.